So that's 2 8s, an 8.5 and a low 7 for their own judge. But that puts the Americans in a very strong first position. And there they are, looking rather pleased with themselves. Let's see what the Swedes can do. Here's the Swedes in the tunnel there. There's Sorrow warming up now. Three crowns, of course, the symbol of Sweden. What a wonderful country it is for anyone who's ever been there. Look at that lovely form, open and the twist. I'm dripping milk, I'm cold as high, high is cream, 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 and that's it. Wait, don't whip the stick of two, cream with a cry. Put the sticks around me, where bones and blood dry, 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 dry. They must be getting depths of nearly 3-4 feet there. Look at the hand, that's the duck paddle. Oh, a wobble! I sensed a wobble there, and Sorrow, she knows it. Oh, and that will affect the score. It'll be interesting to see what the judges give them. Oh, he's still confident. She's looking apprehensive. After all, it was her that... Oh, 7.5! 7.58. 8 from the Canadian. 8.5. Oh, the American has given 5.5. And where's the justice in that after such a good routine? Who had it all to do and didn't do it. What an afternoon of enjoyable synchronised swimming here at the Gustavo Stadium. So it's America 1, Australia in second place, and the Swedes a surprising third after so much hope. So now the Star Spangled Banner, that great bastion of Americanity.